And to update you on the story reported earlier, after a lengthy standoff outside the Essex House for Mutant Rehabilitation, two mutants were arrested and transported to the icebox.
Entering repair mode.